This is how I took an absolutely beautiful portrait of my dog.
First things first, you're gonna need a black backdrop. You're gonna want a key light, something to use for a hair light, and a camera and a lens, obviously. Oh, and of course, you're gonna want as many treats as you can possibly find for the good boy. Here you go, buddy.
Make sure to keep giving your good boy treats so you can hopefully snag a photo like this.